you up, we'll do it.
Calm down.
Don't suck.
Motto of my life.
I like the concept of this stuff.
Like, this is last Sunday's final, right?
See, I told you guys we'll play you next week. Told you last week we would play you guys again.
Astros based out of Indiana. OA Apparel based out of Illinois. Go ahead and let me know in the chat room if you can hear okay. Zach Messer going to lead things off here, top of the first inning. We're the Astros in the dark gray and red in the field. That's Bill Pinkham pitching. Chad Mullins doing the catching. Left to right on the infield for Astros. Looks like Rob Roop at third. Short is Liscano, Ricardo Liscano. Middle infield. Middle infield looks like Troy Kreider, possibly.
Go hard, go hard.
I'll have to check that. That might be Riley. Riley up the middle.
Come on, Mango.
Looks like Edwards maybe at second base.
Mango, you like it, you go hard.
All through.
Batters the lefty, Nick Manganiello. Fields are still wet, not going to dry out today. Muddy, outfields are soaking wet. The three hitter is going to be Curtis Stewart. Yeah, because of where it's hanging on the fence, can't really get any closer. First pitch to Stewart, strike, runners on first and second, no outs. Top of the first inning, loser's bracket championship game. Second pitch to Stewart, he crushed it over the scoreboard, deep into the parking lot, three-run homer. OA Apparel up 3-0, batter's going to be Brad Linda. Up in.
Was that O&A? Is that O&A?
Yeah, O&A. This field's not going to dry out. What's your question?
I mean, I don't see what third base still looks like.
All I can think of is it just keeps coming up.
So,
yeah. Like, there's nothing they can do. I saw him last night take a brush to that field with a four wheeler. I had a brush on there. And you see it. It's not anymore. All right, Lundo with an infield single. Bring up John Williams. Bouncer left side, Roop's got it on the edge of the grass, makes a long throw, and he's safe at first. Williams hustling down the line. Actually, Lunda was out, so one out. Williams on first. And the batter's Chris Potts. First pitch swinging past the shortstop in the left field. Oh, that's just an outdoor at short, so was kind of almost ahead to leave. So Worth Astros playing with a short team here. So Abdora at short, Roop at third. Middleman is Riley. Second base looks like Edwards.
Guys, we got one out.
Left to right in the outfield, Ortiz, Kirsten, and Stephanie. Tim Bowser with two on. Lions smash. Long home run into the parking lot. 2 3-run homers for OA. They're up 6-0. Mike Powers again. Fences are 300 feet. It is chilly, 50 degrees. Sun is out. Finally. Fields are an absolute mess. That's the short. Aldora's got a long throw. And the out at first. Not even sure who's playing first. Hey, Chad. Chad. Who's playing first?
Brandon
O'Neill. Oh,
Brandon. Thank you, Dollar on. Thank you.
Brandon O'Neill at first base.
Tell him again, Chad. Tell him in the box again. All right, I'll eat, dog. Thank you.
Worth Astros playing short here on Sunday. Batter is Justin Barber. Barber right back at the pitcher. Pinkham just did get a glove on it and throws him out. Recovers.
6-2.
Pinkham was a nice play. 6 runs on 2 3-run homers. We'll go to the bottom of the first. Worth Astros coming up. Bottom of the first inning, OA Apparel in the field, leading 6-0 over Worth Astros. Astros leadoff hitter and center fielder Josh Kirsten standing in. Kirsten, first pitch swinging right through the 5-6 hole base hit. Defense for OA Apparel, it's Cam Byers pitching, Curtis Walker catching. Left to right on the infield, John Williams, Zach Messer, Chris Potts, Mike Powers at second, and Tim Bowser at first. Left to right on the infield, looks like Manganiello in left.
Here we go.
Barber's in right, in center field. I'm not sure who's in center. But he's going to get a chance, and he just missed on the diving try at center field. And he got a uniform full of water. It's going to be an RBI double for Stephanie. 6-1 to score. Bring up Chad Mullins.
Here we go.
stands in, runner on second, no outs. First pitch down the middle, hits a backside. It's got a off the base of the fence. Barber fields it, throws in an RBI single for Mullins. Stephanie scored.
Time!
6-2. Batter is Josh Riley. Riley stands in, runner on first, no outs. Inside pitch. First to start with a 1-1 count, no foul on the second strike. Looks like we have four conference umpires out here. Winner gets smash it, Albuquerque in the championship. Riley's going to walk on three pitches, bring up Steve Edmonds. Edwards stands in way off the plate. First pitch. Just got it. Strike. Next pitch. Just missed deep. 1-1. That one's down the middle. Lined off of Potts. That'll hit him in the head. That ball hit him in the head. He jumped the ball, knuckled down, might have got a piece in the center field of base hit.
Here we go, Cam. Home, babe.
Ortiz, first pitch swinging in the center field of base hit. One run in. 6-3 unofficially. Batter is Rob Root. The two-strike grand slam gives Worth Astros the lead 7-6. In the first, Brandon O'Neill the batter.
Come on, come on, boy!
Line smash, base hit up the middle for O'Neill.
Not there, not
I think there. That's Brad Lumba in center field. For O.A. Bring up Bill Pinkham.
Come on, Pink. One more.
Hey, we have a towel there?
Defense set to the right side. Now Messer back up the middle. In the middle, they move Potts over to short. Now time not called. They save Aldora for the big games. They save you for the big games.
right left.
A little shortstop, a little third base.
Wherever you want me, bud. I'll go wherever they need me.
Pitcher. How about center?
Huh?
Center field?
I'll go out there if they want me to, but it won't be pretty. It won't be pretty. I'll be honest with you. Won't be pretty. Everybody left. Liz and Troy both left. Their flights were at 8 o'clock this morning.
Troy could have rode back to somebody, maybe. You got anybody drive?
Me.
Yeah. I drove. I'll take him to Cincinnati.
He's going to, well, he definitely ain't going to Cincinnati.
Here we go, find one.
Oh, is it?
It's only an hour.
Pinkham the batter, line smash up the middle base hit. O'Neill the second, runners on first and second for the last hitter, Justin Aldora. Super sub, Aldora.
Go, Cam. I'm back. Dish! Right in the middle of it. Yes, sir! Fight!
We go.
Justin Aldora with the three-run homer. I think that's 10 across here in the first. Back to the top of the order, Kirsten, Stephanie, and Mullins. You gonna do some play-by-play? Next game, right?
Here we go!
I'm only doing one inning. Just the innings lasting 20 minutes. I like to give the folks at home on Sunday with the lineups and all that. Yeah.
Nobody. You throw that ball.
Kirsten the batter. Jason Wilkins on the mound now in relief. That was a backside shot. Might stay fair. Off the fence. Kirsten running out of the box gets a double. Bring in Mike Stephanie. Or Sid. Hitting? Josh Kirsten? Yeah. You were just saying that. Kirsten.
Go, Wilkie. Come back.
That's a nice swing right there. Stephanie the batter.
Go, Jason. Come back.
Even a big hole on the right side of the pitcher up there.
Oh. Get out there.
Just missed with the walk. We'll bring up Chad Mullins. Two on.
Here we go.
Mullins stands in, takes a strike. Still only one out. And a nice grounder, diving stop by the shortstop Potts. It's going to be an infield single. The bases are loaded for Josh Riley. Oh, I moved to third now. There's Williams diving at short. The big man. Can't miss him. I don't know what else. Yeah, you got Potts moving over. I think Potts, I think Potts got hit in the head on that line drive. Do you see that? He jumped, and it didn't. Yeah, it came down to him in the head, I think. Potts at third now. Williams at short. Messer in the middle. Base is loaded for Riley here in the first. And you walk in with the bases loaded. Bring up Steve Edwards. I think that's 11 runs across here in the first. 11-6 the score. Edwards way off the plate. Broken bat, RBI single for Edwards.
Does the ball go not as far when it breaks?
It'll go farther. Bring up Ortiz. I think it's 13-6 unofficially. Ortiz takes an inside pitch down the right field line for extra bases. He's in an RBI double. Bring up Rob Root.
Nobody here to find one.
All right, we'll let you go right there. Worth Astros working on a 20-run inning.
Go, Jay. I'm Jay. I'm Bay. Come on. Let's go.
Everything good?
Doing good?
Yes, sir.
That's true. Nothing sticks.
And a babe. Good start, good start. Come on. Line of hope. Go. Go, go, go. Go.
Come on, let's go.
Guys, we got one out. One dead.
The whole point is to waste time. What is wasting time?
Putting it in a goal line package.
Red line.
Let's go rain, bud.
Let's go. Let's go rain. Went straight to bed.
I'm with that. I can hit the highway. Yes, sir. We got one out. Go well, puppy.
That'll work.
Oh, sticks. Here we go. Sticks. Last pitch. Jay, one dead, one dead.
Oh, come on, Mikey.
Oh,
When you come up, bring two.
Two dead, two dead! Oh, well, here we go. Right in the middle, right in the middle. Go ahead, Toe. Powers. Two. Wolfpack. Yep. Yes, sir. And a boy.
Right on.
Here we go!
Hey, how was the field at the third base, son? go down the same place.
You can't chop that up. He didn't chop it.
Come on, man. Horrible! Fight, boys.
Come on,
man. Mango, whatever you want to do. Anything's good. That boy.
Start it over, John. Start it over. Come on. Yes, sir.
six. Six on seven. I mean, seven total.
Okay, hold it.
Come on.
You're still here.
Oh, well. Oh, babe.
Two here, find one. Jason, hold it.
Guys, we got two left.
I haven't seen you in a while.
Two here.
I got 39 to 12. Top three.
Space back.
left. So. Clean them.
Wow. Nasty shot. Zero.
standing 270 feet away in the, let's say, Canada tournament. So they have the jersey.
Thirty-9-19, bottom three.
Go, Mango. Come on, Manganelli.
Yeah. 42-19, top four.
Boys, too, baby.
Three.
go.
Very good, boy.
Yelling at me! Stop yelling at me! I can't do nothing!